Welcome to AT&T Email. In this video, we'll look at a few of the great features you can enjoy with your AT&T email, including adding contacts, creating and editing contact lists, available settings to personalize your email, including customization, notifications, filters, and personalizing your profile. Let's get signed in and we'll take a look. Go to currently.com and select the mail icon in the upper right corner. You may want to bookmark this website on your favorite web browser. Please note, we're looking at desktop screens here in this video. Your mobile experience will appear a little different. Sign in using your AT&T user ID and password. If you've forgotten your user ID or password, just select the appropriate link for help. Now that you're signed in, let's see how to create a contact. Just select the contacts icon in the top right of the screen. Select Add a New Contact at the bottom right of the screen. Just enter the details of your contact. Then select Save and you're all set. If you receive an email from someone you'd like to add to your contacts, open the email, mouse over the sender's email address, and select Add to Contacts. Enter the contact details and select Save. If you'd like to edit or delete a contact, select the Contacts icon. Select a contact from the contacts list on the right of your screen. Then, select the three-dot icon and choose Edit or Delete Contact. Make the changes if editing and select Save, or select OK if you're deleting a contact. An easy way to send emails to groups of your contacts is to create your own contact list. To create a contact list, select the contacts icon, select Lists, and select Create List. If you already have a contact list created, you'll see a drop-down menu here to add a new list. Follow the prompts and select Save, and there you go. If you'd like to edit or delete one of your contact lists, select Contacts, select Lists, select a contact list and choose Edit, make changes, and then select Save. To delete a list entirely, select the three-dot icon, select Delete List. Confirm deleting the contact list by selecting OK. Let's look at how to customize your email layout, set notifications, and filter email. Select the Settings gear icon at the far right. Select More Settings. Here, you can choose from different themes, message layouts, and inbox spacing. Select Notifications in the left navigation to get notified of new mail, or even create email filters. Filters you create can help you organize your email into folders automatically based on rules you set. Also, you can change your profile picture. Select the profile icon at the top right of your screen. Then, select the picture icon next to your email address. In your personal info screen, select the picture icon. Choose your picture from your files and select Open to attach the image file. Then choose Crop and Save. Thank you for learning more about your AT&T email. For more on AT&T email, including setup and troubleshooting, go to att.com/email support. Thanks for choosing AT&T.